Detectives call this very significant, and they hope it motivates someone to come forward with information about who killed Ivory Mefford.
We believe, as Metro Denver Crime Stoppers, that this will be maybe the break that we need.
This is one of the largest rewards ever for Metro Denver Crime Stoppers, $50,000 for help finding Ivory Mefford's killer.
Ivory was killed on May 30th, 2009.
He was shot in the upper body and found near 31st and Franklin in Denver.
I'm sure there's people that know what happened to Ivory. I know there is. And for whatever reason, you need to come forward, whether it's a little bit or a lot.
Ivory's mother, Patricia Rush, has been pleading for help for 10 and a half years. Just 3 weeks ago, we reported that she added $10,000 of her own money to the $2,000 Crime Stoppers reward fund. Then an anonymous donor came forward with another $38,000 to bring the total to $50,000.
First, I'd like to thank the donor. It's just a miracle, and I can't thank them enough for coming forward to help try to solve this case.
Investigators say that could motivate someone to come forward with key information.
We are aware of Mr. Mefford's whereabouts up until about 2 in the morning. We can place him in the downtown area. Between 2 and 5:30, there's a blank there that we need filled in.
Our partners at Metro Denver Crime Stoppers say they have seen special rewards work in the past.
What we're saying here is it's more about let's do the right thing, make the call, remain anonymous. Let's close this case.
Over the past 38 years, Metro Denver Crime Stoppers have rewarded more than $1 million, helping to arrest nearly 3,000 people and clearing more than 4,000 cases. If you have any information that could help solve this case, call 720-913-STOP. You can remain anonymous and still be eligible for that reward of now up to $50,000. Deborah Takahara, Fox 31.
All right, Deb, thank you.